believe it was a penalty, which it definitely wasn't. But half time is 1-0 to Ayr. Come on. Yeah.